What's up, guys? Games Ninja here. Now let's go fix the stupid camera. Go down. Gonna have a Cheeto and then I'm done eating these munchies. So good. Anyway, let's continue on with another episode of Life is Strange. Ooh.
Now this is the Chloe I remember, always smiling and laughing.
That seems like a good memory.
Not so much anymore.
It really does seem like a good memory. We got a text, so... Kate. Alright.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I haven't
Damn,
seen forever.
It's the couch. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh, wow. How about some bleach to kill myself?
These are way too big. I need tiny tools
tiny
for that camera.
Oh, why don't you get that Preston guy? Oh.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Yeah, true enough, I'm just being... Ooh, there's files. What?
Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh, that'll have consequences. I wanna look at these pictures.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
That is pretty weird, so I'm gonna reverse time. Until that goes back. Because I didn't do anything. Because I'm a good friend and not snooping. Why will that have consequences?
Map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Why would that have consequences, though?
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Yeah, that's pretty creepy, actually. I'm probably gonna get in shit for that. Alright, drawer.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh, what a
he
twist!
Wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Oh, it's Officer Dickhead. That's close. Oh, but he hates me. Oh, and it's just gonna feel the hate.
Is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
So I feel like I should close that. Or should I keep it for the drama purposes? Oh, the shelf. Let's search the shelf.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Yeah, it is definitely lame.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
It's called the trophy.
All
this food.
That's like enough spam for 100 years.
He seems like a doomsday prepper, to be honest with ya.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Or a total faggot. It won't let me get back there. I thought I already opened this. Huh. So, gun rack, target, shelf, so that means that there's, like, nothing there. I guess, should I try to go outside? Yeah, I'll go outside. Or not. A look.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Oh, that's sad. Okay, so I already inspected the food, the trophy, the laptop, and the two big tools. I'll look at the target.
Yes, score.
Why would she say yes, score, when he didn't even... Well, not he, but she didn't even, like, do the target practice.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Alright. Oh, there's travel money.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Port...
True enough.
Joyce still works at Two Wheels Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Yeah, that is true. Best damn burgers. I swear if there's security cameras, that's gonna be a bit fucked. I can't find these stupid tools. Oh, let's play this. I'm probably gonna have consequences knowing this game.
If you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place.
Sounds like a military dude with PTSD, to be honest with you.
No idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
How about no, Dad?
I'm serious.
I guess they're aging these books.
Alright, so...
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Yeah, okay, well... Where are these tools? Or do I actually need to have the files looked down, or...
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them?
Alright, so the tools can't be in that garage. Should I check the kitchen? Yeah, maybe the kitchen? TV, nope. It brought me around in a circle, so... What the hell? There has to be something, or I'm just plain stupid. Probably just plain stupid. Or I'll go tell my friend, what's-her-face, that I don't remember, about the creepy stuff that her daddy has.
No need to go there now.
Or not. Yeah, okay, I will just click the tools again. Not laptop.
No password. Like it would help. These are way too...
Yeah, I already know they're way too big. So...
Browser, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to search, and... I already checked the drawer, I checked the shelf.
Nothing.
Where could these tools
Chloe's
be?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security. Chloe's stepfather is this ass.
Alright, so the light switched on. I'm looking.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
What if he has... Oh, these look like the same pistols that one dude had, so... Could be connected. Oh, we might be up here.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers.
Yep.
Except I can't reach them.
Oh, that's shit.
That does not look stable.
Yep, so I'll turn it on. And it's gonna fall.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Oh, really? Are you sure I can't reach?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
All right. Come on, use your pa- All right, so push. Turn on. Turn off. And now I'm gonna pull.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
It's only because I can see the future and change my stuff.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Probably, darling. It's not like I've been snooping around. Now I should tell Chloe about all the crappy, well, not crappy, but creepy things that her stepdad's been up to. Assuming this is Chloe's door. Now spread those legs and pray to God.
You found the tools. Sweet.
You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Alrighty, sounds good there, bud.
So? I can't fix this thing. Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch.
That it is.
Too. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense.
Yeah, I
you
saved you.
Saved my life.
Exactly. You better love
me.
Tell
me the truth, Max.
Might as well be honest with her.
Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
No.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Oh, no.
Who?
The principal.
Like anybody.
Stop stalling, sister.
The
principal. But he didn't seem to believe
me. I didn't tell him about the drugs.
Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Alright. Pretty cool. Cool. 10 out of 10 would smash. What are you doing?
I know it was your birthday last month.
Aww.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it. And Now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is
She's
so
hiding
sweet.
Something about that butterfly.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Yeah, she's definitely hiding something. Definitely hiding something. Alright, let's take a photo. You're not supposed to shake them.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
I think that's from the game, not from... That's from the game. I thought that
Dude,
was actually
from... Dude, the music's not even on!
From my place.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad
would
kill me.
Yeah, he would kill me too because he knows.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Can I hide? Yeah.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't be smart. Just let me in now.
Yeah, okay.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Get smart. Just let me in now.
Oh, there
I'm
we go.
Not kidding anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this.
Yeah, I'm buying time by rewinding time.
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open it. Door.
There we go. That's the proper way to hide. Alright, calm down there, soldier.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Yeah, okay, yo, Vietnam War vet.
One of my guns is missing.
Oh? That's
Did
odd.
You take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed.
Hippie.
You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I'm sorry, I'm gonna stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey!
Oh.
Leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce. Like now!
Oh.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole.
Oh.
That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
Oh.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
I kind of want to rewind to see what would happen.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
True.
That's hard to believe.
I want to rewind and see what would happen.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Yeah, that's what we're about to find out.
This door. I'm giving you
All right. Yep, okay.
Whose is it?
Step in. Come on, let's see what's gonna happen.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record.
Oh.
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble.
Oh.
Like this afternoon.
Yeah, he didn't forget.
You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
It looks like he's gonna hit her again,
maybe. You don't
have
any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Oh.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Oh?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun.
Oh.
It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Damn, that's dark.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Okay, so...
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
So it's either she's happy or depressed.
Man, that did not go well for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship. I shouldn't lie for anybody.
Yeah, that's what
Even
I'm thinking.
Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
That is true. Let's go back in time.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to...
All right. And she's gonna get hit and everything. Alright, let's sneak out this window. I'm sorry, Clo.
We'll go out through the window. Seeing Steph Dick is not on the agenda.
Yeah, I wish I could make her happy, but... You can't risk those consequences of the stupid security guard. It's pretty sunset. Oh, look, we have a little deer. Once you get past the graphics and the voice is not syncing, it's a pretty good game.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
See, this is where the game started, deja vu.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Damn right. Yeah, and there is a tornado over there. Earth, you're a white knight warrior here. I know you're worried about me. Okay, back later, K, I swear. Oh, you still have to tell me your big secret, Kek. Okay.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
That is true. This is beautiful. Let's see where I am.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
That's sweet. This is pretty. Oh, don't want to rewind time. Hey, look, it's Harambe.
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
But what if it's Harambe? Trust no one, then there's a camp. What? Who is... Oh, it's Chloe.
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun.
Yeah, I want to take a photo. Do not shake it. There
sure
we go.
You don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
Oh, come on.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Agreed.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home. I never trusted David.
Oh, there
he
we go.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret
files. Oh, there we go. Perfect.
Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwall students.
I wonder what's going on here.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are their spy cameras?
About that.
Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid.
Jeez.
I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm
so
miserable.
That is right.
Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's? Even yours?
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
Did he sleep
I
with her?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
Aww.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Aww.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
Yes, what did you do then?
I would make him pay me to keep quiet.
Oh.
So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Let's call the police.
What are you going to do?
pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
It's pretty good reminiscing in the past. What is going on? Is it gonna be a tomato? Sounds like a blizzard.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Okay.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Jeez, now you're sounding like her stepfather. Oh. Oh, damn.
Oh, no! Not again!
Is she going through different dimensions? Oh, shit.
Why is this happening to me?
Is somebody messaging me?
Why am I here again?
Yep. Yeah, I think she's in a different dimension or something. Do you have anything? Let's chase that deer. Oh, no. Jeez. Really making me use that time travel mechanic. It's kind of like Titanfall 2's, except you don't have that option to go back in time. It's only like... it's a bit different.
Chloe's still up there? I have to find out.
Yeah, that is true.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Can't go back that far. Okay, crap. That happened. Yeah, I wonder if Chloe's okay. And did I leave the stove on? She's probably at the treehouse, you know? I can't go that way. How am I supposed to go around? Can I go around? No, I can't. Move that out of the way. There we go. Found it.
October 11th? Is this Friday?
It must
That's
be.
Only 4 days away. Oh no.
That's a massive tornado.
The tornado is headed straight for the town. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
Yeah. Stop drinking so much, you stoner.
The town is going to be wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
No kiss.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it,
I discovered I could reverse time.
You're crazy.
Like I said, not crazy.
But hi, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die.
True story, fam.
I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game.
It is actually a video game.
Powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Oh.
Our storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning.
Well, it all started when I was born. Jeez, such a good game. She better not be tearing down all the missing persons posters. This game's soundtrack is so good. It just brings you right into the game and in the moment. Like, really good. Is that the end of it? Part one? Well, episode one? That was the end of episode one. Oh man, that was amazing. I loved it. And so that means the series is going to continue. If you guys like this video, hit that like button. If you want to subscribe, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you in the next video. If you have any suggestions for future Let's Plays, just let me know in the description in the comments section down below. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out.